Hello everyone, and welcome to Train Sim World 3. Today we are going from London Paddington to Reading on the Great Western Express line with the Acela Express from Amtrak. So let's get started. All right, let's load the passengers. All right, so we've got to put that in there and neutral and going forward. Cool. So this is the... Hang on, if I can actually... Do it. Cool. Thank you. This is the train that I did the custom livery for the Acela. Isn't it beautiful? Ooh, lovely. And it's just got the white, and then I've got to do the other car as well. I haven't finished doing it yet, but this is just a look at what it's going to look like when it's, finally finished. And this train will be actually part of this, scenario that's going to be up on the Creators Club, so yes, it's going to be good. All right, let me just set that. All right, lock the doors. All right, let the pressure go down on the brakes and let's get rolling. So we've got 8 kilometers to go to Erling. And whenever you're coming out of a train station or platform that's got a lot of lines and you need to swap, you need to not do the speed limit exact, in my opinion, because that's where you make mistakes. And I want to do this right, so... And as you can see, I'm doing it in kilometres and not miles, because miles just confuses the heck out of me. Alright, let's build up a little bit more speed. And now I'm coasting the train, so... And that crunching that you hear is actually just a cough lolly. cool. We're building up a little bit more speed. Hang on, let me just do it like that. That's better. Just going to slow the train down. Oh God, why are my glasses so foggy? That's better. Okay. Just want to release the brakes just a little bit. Okay, cool. Cool, let's load the passengers up. We made it just out. Why is it? Okay. No, I can't. Why is it? Hang on. Why am I? Hang on. I want that one. Thank you. No, why is? Oh my God. I'm clipped in the bloody. Oh no, there's better. Got it. Just had to. Okay. Next stop, Langley, platform 1. Okay. Hang on, give me a sec. That's better. Got 17 kilometers to go. I have a suitor. What? Okay. Too fast. Hit the wrong button. Oh, I did it again. I hit B and hit B at the same time. Okie dokie. So just overshoot it just a teeny weeny bit. Okay, let's have a quick look just to see where it did actually stop. Perfect, 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 perfect. And white. What that thing does. Interesting. Let me just get out of the driver's seat for a minute because I just want to have a look. Oh, it's there too. Oh, wow. I wonder what that does. It's probably just a sensor of some sort. Right, 23 kilometers to go. I think Tyford is the last station before Reading from memory. Actually, I might put cruise control on. And we don't have to worry about the thing. Resume. Yeah, it looks like there's no glass there. Where on the passenger cars, there is. La 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 la. Look, there's the ice train that was on the line. I'm enjoying this. Okay. Slow the train down. Okay. Okay. Come on. Okay, we're a little short, but you know what? That's okay. Yeah, we're like a carriage and a half out. Huh. Oh. Ah, did it again. Okay, I kind of hit the emergency brakes a little bit, so. Cool, that's better. Now I've got it. I've only got 788 meters to go to do a complete reset. Okay, why? I've done it. Okay then, that concludes this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, and I'll see you again shortly.